1975, at the age of 20, Verity Taylor was charged by the police with damaging a chair on fire. Value £6. In Lockmore, the mental hospital, where she was a patient. She was remanded in custody to Holloway Prison for a period of 3 months. She was subsequently tried at Three Crown Court in February 1966. An order was made for admission to a maximum security hospital.
Dear whoever you are, find me and hold me as your beloved.
Find me.
Find me.
Find me.
Find me.
Boom! Now?